Yeah, so you asked for help with uploading. So I will show quick how I do it. Yeah. Well, I've got my files here, so I will take this video. I've uploaded it already on another channel, but I'll use it as an example yet, okay? So you edit it in your program, then you take this from the edited file from the program. I do it yet onto my computer, because there I can add some other things in the video description easier. So what you do is basically go open YouTube, then you will get to your YouTube front page, yeah? And then you find this little video recorder up there. With me it's on German, but yours should say something like videos or something like something else, edit and uploading, whatever. You click on it. Okay, it's not working. My connection is bad. So then upload video, and then you can just click right on the upload file. Error, sorry. Then you choose your file which you want to upload, and YouTube automatically starts to upload your file. You can now add some description to it, like our memes of the week. I hope you enjoy them. Yeah, something like that. Then you have here, can you add some other things, but you don't have to load this. So basically you add the title, don't have to add a description, but you can. And then you just click publish here. So, and then all you have to do is wait until YouTube has finished your upload. Okay? So I hope that's clear now. If not, then just leave a comment, tell me what you didn't understood, and yeah, that should be it. So I know my English is bad, but I hope you could understand what I mean with that. And well, maybe see you later after the war, huh?